clock moves out of time, waiting for the moments we live. I trip to